Alright, let's see here. It's good that we got the emergent ultimatum targets down our deck. I go first. Sweet. And I have some ramps. I ramp. Cool. Nice. Alright, we'll start off with Zag of Trial. Pass it back. Prop. Play the island, slap the Wolf Rule Haven on it, then next turn we'll probably cultivate. Or just start this again. Okay. Do this. Do this. We're ramping with with spells rather than with creatures, because there's just gonna be so much interaction. Is this literally the same deck we play against? Next turn, and then we'll. We can also foretell Pollen's Epiphany. Okay, interesting. I probably would have put that on. Kind of interesting to put it on the beast. I would put it on the human, get that little extra damage there. Kind of spread out the damage, but oh well. They do whatever they want to do. Okay, so I'm tempted to do Binding the Old Gods. Binding the Old Gods just might be the better. The correct play here right now. So, I'm gonna bind the Old Gods. Kill that. Take the turn off to do that. We'll play this tapped. We'll pass. The good thing on the next turn is that we can Yorion and play, well, we can add Yorion to our hand and then play it and then blink our Binding the Old Gods. Kill whatever threat they throw out next. So yeah, this ended up being the right play, I think. We're gonna peck us for 4 damage again this turn. Okay, Sky Play Apparition is their play. I had that extra red, man. Cause I could have swept this whole board here. Man, that would have been nice. Oh well. Okay, so we got 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 mana to work with here. Okay, I think the correct play is Auburn's Epiphany now. Get that extra turn. Okay, sweet. So we did get that. Sweet. So that was a good play. Play the mountain. Alright, pick it for 2 damage. We're gonna... Let's make sure there's no elementals. Nothing crazy here. Okay, no. Cool. Now we can do Chandra. Do sweep. We get a 4/4. So nice body. Let's add Yori into our hand. Looking better now. We've got a body. We've got Chandra. We've got Yori in hand now. Golos is ready as well. Okay, we're gonna start by swinging first, I think. We're gonna swing. I'm suspecting the Coco right here. We are going to put that emblem on down.
No pressure.
Golos is the next customer. Take the action. Alright, let's find the world tree. Where the heck is the world tree? World tree, world tree. There it is. Okay, this. We're going to Yorion now. We're going to blink Golos and our Chandra. It just basically gives Chandra another extra low counter. So it may not, it's not a huge deal, but definitely a nice. Okay. Yep, Coco. That was expected. Not a surprise. Interesting situation right here. I am at a little life total right now. They are too. Probably gonna come back with the illusion, but we'll see. Search for basic floors and planes. So they're gonna play the land, get the landfall triggers. Make it huge. Swing into Chandra. It's enough to kill Chandra. I'm gonna block with my Yorion. Green's done his job. Okay, it's now time to Golos. For the first time on this stream, so let's do that. Activate. That's unfortunate. Six. Definitely not what we wanted to see, but here we are. Another growth spiral. We're gonna play that. There's tap. Okay. Now we are going to burn down something. Let's hit that. Exile. Hand is so good. Let's see, how much mana we have now? 3, 4, 5, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I'm not sure if we really care about Chandra surviving anymore. I'm gonna toss the illusion under the bus one more time. Okay, cool. So we're gonna throw a swamp down. And let's see, we got 3, 4, 5, 6, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Yeah, we have enough mana to afford two activations. Oh, I shouldn't have played my land. Oh, well. Nice. Cool, so we have the extinction event for even creatures. Even. Emergent ultimatum. So we can bring out a couple of cool things. Noinplex, Liliana, Hero wins the game. Finally, our deck is doing stuff. And we have a bunch of mana. I think this safest bet, instead of doing another Golos activation, is to actually play Binding the Old Gods and get rid of the Great Henge, so that way they can't dig themselves out of this situation. Alright, well, we got the win, yep. Very nice. Cool. Hooray! The deck did stuff. After a rough first couple of games against, you know, really powerful meta decks, really aggro decks. Finally, the deck did stuff. So, awesome. Very cool. Alright, that's enough with Historic for today. Thanks for watching.